Wait for the white flag too. The race is going to be official. Byron takes third. That's awesome. Final lap. Yes,
Chase Elliott with the Auto Trader Echo Park Automotive 400 on an overtime restart for his 19th career victory.